In this video, we'll take a look at how to create an account in the Emaldo app. The first thing we need to do is to open the Emaldo app. Then you'll see this page. Because we haven't created an account yet, we need to click Sign Up. Here you have either the option to sign up using an email address or a phone number. In this video, we will try to sign up using an email address. Type in your email and then click Create an Account. Now a verification code will be sent to your email. So open your preferred email app, find the code and insert it into the app. It may also auto-suggest it on the top of your keyboard. Now you need a unique user ID. You can keep this auto-generated one or type one yourself. It's also possible to use your email as the username. After you have created a username, you now need a password. Find one you like. When you have completed all of this, you're now done with creating your account. The app automatically logs you in. Now the app is ready to add your Emaldo power system. I hope you found this tutorial useful and have learned something new. Remember to check out some of our other tutorials if you need more help.